So I would say that the shock team is a multidisciplinary team involving specialties that are needed to optimize patient care. And we've had this system in place for about 4 or so years now. I think it's achieving good things and moving forwards. We hope to expand a little further, perhaps outside the institution to a more regional hub and spoke model. And for the shock team, we have heart failure, interventional cardiology, cardiac surgery, as well as intensive care. And what we're trying to create is bring expertise from those specialties to the discussion so that we can make decisions about patient care in a more collaborative way. And with regards to shock or cardiogenic shock, it's also a method for enabling sort of a rapid response to treatment. And we've worked sort of very hard to refine the algorithm to consider some of the local factors and resources that we have, but also maximizing patient care. Our previous experience in terms of management of this patient group is that we've had challenges in terms of diagnosing that they're in cardiogenic shock, maybe because they've been transferred from another institution late, or maybe because the etiology is a little bit more difficult because there's mixed etiology. There's been delays in terms of evaluation and treatment. So by having a team that's able to take some of that work away, it's been a lot more effective in terms of avoiding those delays. When we think about the management required for this patient population, we need to coordinate medical care, surgical care, procedural care, and so that involves multiple specialties. The heart team model, I think, is something that is not only of interest for shock, but in cardiology, in other disciplines, and at other centers.